So our morning starts pretty early, about like 7 o'clock. He's usually wide awake in his bed, just lying there, usually. And in the morning, I like to just give him lots of cuddles and, you know, just talk to him, see how he's doing, and just love to hear his giggles and stuff. And as you can see, I love playing with him, talking with him, you know, doing anything with him, basically. But now it is time for him to chillax by himself. Well, not entirely by himself, with his best friend Toys, while I make his breakfast and get ready myself. So yeah, he just sits here for a while while I do things around the house and make sure everything's a-okay, clean, like all mums do. And yeah, so he will usually go to bed after I feed him. So
that was the video. That was the video.
As you know,
I've done a turning into a child mum part one, and I thought I would do a part two because I have an actual baby here, and this is a morning routine, even though it's 5:30 p.m. at night. But yeah, that's what we did. So thank you for watching. Nikki, can you say bye?
He's in the middle of pooping right now, so that's why he's like making those noises. Okay, bye.